EBIX Cash News Alert, the pictures that are just coming in of the UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, who is currently reviewing the preparations at the Lohia Hospital in Lucknow amid the emergence of the new Omicron variant, where cases have significantly gone up in the last 24 hours itself. India already crossing the 1,000 figure mark. And the Chief Minister himself is inspecting the facility there, as oxygen gas cylinders can also be seen that this time when right after the devastating second wave of COVID-19, preparations are being made in case people do need hospitalization because of the Delta and the Omicron variant. Just me going across to Madhurima now. Madhurima, we've seen that happening when the Chief Minister himself personally takes note and inspects all the facilities as far as the preparations for COVID-19 is concerned in view of the third wave.
Amita, looking at the high numbers that our country is recording all of a sudden, where the bare minimum that were recorded were around 6,000 to 7,000 cases in across the country. Yesterday, in last 24 hours, over 16,700 cases have been recorded. And in the backdrop of that, and in the view of the festivities, UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath is today inspecting the COVID care facility, the oxygen plant at the Lohia Hospital in the capital of Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. Or as the cases have increased, Mr. Yogi Adityanath, being prudent, is reviewing all the entire process, that ensuring that availability of beds, availability of medicines, availability of infrastructure. Because during the second wave, we saw that everything fell short. However, this time being prudent, the lockdowns, the restrictions, everything has been put in place.
Right.
But it becomes imperative to review the entire situation. And that is what is being done by the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister, Amita.
So medical facilities there being reviewed by the Chief Minister himself at the Lohia Hospital there. We'll continue to get more updates. Madhurima, thank you very much for the moment.